breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword. I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready. How many of these there are? Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready.
Whoa!
wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready. I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six.
Ready?
Ready.
Ready?
Come on! How many of these there are?
Oh, it's six. The voices.
Ready?
Ready. How many of these there are?
Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
We do not need this now.
Whatever you say.
Ready?
Ready. another sword. I wonder how many of these there are.
Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Why do they call Odin the Lord of the Hand?
That refers to a modest example of Odin's thirst for knowledge. The time he spent 9 days a dead man. Hung himself by the neck from Yggdrasil's branches, put his spear through his own side, and bled down into the Well of Destiny. He roamed the realms of the dead and plundered the World Tree of its secrets, until I think, quite rightly, it got fed up with him and sent him back to the Land of the Living. Did I not mention he was barking mad?
What's it gonna be this time? Well, see you next time you need something.
Here's something I can't figure out. Odin wants to prevent Ragnar. But the Serpent's already been there and seen it. So hasn't he already failed?
Fate's a tricky thing, lad. And Odin's just arrogant enough to think he can get the best of it.
Fate is another lie told by the gods. Nothing is written that cannot be unwritten.
On that, brother, you and the Allfather may just agree. Even if he can't prevent Ragnarok, he still hopes to learn enough details to influence the outcome. Remind me later to tell you about the wolves.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
ready?
Ready.
Suna Sutu!
I can't yet!
Ah!
Follow my lead.
Say the word.
Watch out!
follow my lead.
Say the word.
Thank you.
down. Bifrost crystals in your eyes.
A loving gift from the giants. Since I used to do so much traveling between realms, they thought it would be more convenient for me than having a crystal I could lose.
Did it hurt?
No, because I wisely fortified myself with 16 cups of Billow Maiden's ale. Got so inebriated, I tried convincing the giants to put them in my nipples instead. Almost talked them into it too. Can you imagine? Mimir of the Bifrost teats. Ah, those were the days.
Ew.
Okay, I'll stop now.
All right, what'd you break? Where were we on that other thing?
My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the bow.
Well, my nose itches. Met the boy, of course.
Trotter, left side.
Ready?
Ready.
Oh, you met the boy, of course.
Father?
to the right!